This is your weekly edition of Justin Bieber News. Justin wore a fedora yesterday on the Canadian special, A Home for the Holidays. We'll get to that later. But first, Justin was given a delightful surprise while interviewing with radio host Bootleg Kev in Las Vegas. It was a Christmas gift in the form of an apron embroidered with the words Justin Swag. Justin put it on immediately. Later, Justin gave us a delightful surprise in return by agreeing to showcase his blossoming talents as a young rapper.
Running everywhere, trying to find, I can't hear myself.
We have a lot to look forward to. Now for a quick picture of Justin on a forklift. Let's zoom in on the word cat. Okay, moving on. A disquieting report was released this week by MSN Entertainment saying that Justin is obsessed with the Playboy Mansion and has been making frequent visits there to see the bunnies ever since his 17th birthday. Justin's rep says this is a lie, but it is possible that Justin has an increasing interest in actual bunnies, not human ones. Here's his poster for PETA's youth division that he will receive an award for next month, in which he reminds us that animals can make you smile. And finally, in full fedora fashion, Justin performed a reassuring love ballad for Selena and all those who live in Canada during a Canadian Christmas program. It was called Everything's Gonna Be All Right. Lyrical highlights include I Love You and Waiting for Your Phone Call to Come Soon. Also, Justin says he never believed in Santa Claus. Never. And that is your weekly edition of Justin Bieber News.